Good afternoon all. Welcome to Narayana Live Classes. Today we can discuss some GK blanks. First one. A dash is a white ankle length garment worn by Arabs. What is the thawb? Next one. A dash is a traditional Japanese garment. Kimono. K-I-M-O-N-O. Kimono. Next, third one. A dash is the traditional dress of men in Scotland. What is that? Kilt. K-I-L-T. Kilt. Next, a dash specialty of the city of Varanasi. A dash is known for its jerry work and fine embroidery. Means what is that? Benarasi silk saree. Benarasi silk saree. Next. A dash is a full-length woolen gown worn by both men and women in Kashmir. What is that? Pheran. P-H-E-R-A-N. Here, P silent. Pheran. Next, we can go to sixth one. Dash is a traditional dress worn by women in Mizoram during festive ceremonies. What is this? Ponchai. P-U-A-N-C-H-E-I. Next. Dash is the traditional dress worn during the Garba festival in Gujarat. What is that? Ghagra Choli. Ghagra Choli. Next. Dash is a type of footwear which is popular in Punjab and is made of leather with extensive embroidery. What is it? Jutti. Jutti. Next. Dash is a traditional tie and dye technique from Rajasthan. What is that? Leharia. Leharia. Next. A dash is a traditional Assami dress. What is this? Mekhala. M-E-K-H-A-L-A. Mekhala Chador. C-H-A-D-O-R. Mekhala Chador. Thank you.